wash your hands, wear your mask, stay safe, blaming the sick.